wise man once told me, the test knew nothing about me.
He said that I knew everything about the test.
You know everything about the test.
That I have all the tools to conquer the test.
You have all the tools to conquer this test.
He said there was no way it should discourage me in no type of way.
There's no way that this test should sneak up on you, confuse you, discourage you in no type of way.
He told me what to do if it tried to.
If it tries to, what do you do?
He told me to get a grip on myself.
Get a grip on yourself.
To calm down.
Calm down.
To go into the long-term memory in the back of my mind.
Go back into that long-term memory in the back of your mind.
And to pull all the knowledge I learned to the front.
And pull from all that knowledge you have acquired thus far to the front.
And then to use it wisely to conquer the task.
And use it wisely to conquer the task.
He reminded me to read each question carefully.
He told me to not second guess myself.
Not second guess yourself.
No, he told me not to do it.
If you do second guess yourself, third guess yourself, go back to the reality.
Because it just meant that I know from the beginning anyways.
Because your mind is telling you to look from the beginning anyway.
And he told me his motto.
My motto.
Think A.
Think A.
Dream A.
Dream A.
To become an A student.
Become an A student.
Aim high.
Aim high.
To achieve the highest honor.
Achieve the highest honor.
Accomplish the biggest goals.
Accomplish the biggest goals.
Then he accused me of being the best.
You already been accused of being the best?
So then I asked how the jobs are both the best.
So I got to each and every last one of you are going to win.
He told me to reach my thoughts to pass the test.
A man that comes to pass the test?
He settled for nothing less.
He settled for nothing less.